Lori, and we're at the National Hardware Show, and I am at the Green Mamba Way booth here, and they have a really neat gardening type tool that's very agronomic friendly. And I have Tom and Laura here that are going to show us a little bit about this new tool.
Hi everybody, my name is Tom Sagehorn. I'm the founder and CEO of Green Mamba Garden Tools. What we've designed over 4 years of work on my part since I had the original idea that led to a USPTO patent in January of 2017 is an ergonomic gardening tool that has embedded into it movements in motion that are very natural for the human body to impact it the least possible in a biomechanical system of the human body. This is unusual in the sense that you do not have to get on your knees, cross your legs. You also do not have to stand up and use a tool that is of a fixed length. And as a result, we can fit this naturally to the height of the body. And my daughter, a marketing representative, Laura Sagehorn with Green Mamba Tools, is going to go over the features of the tool.
All right, so right now we've got two different tools that can attach and reattach. It's very simple, very easy to use. This is our two-prong. As you can see, it just kind of snaps on in here. We've made the thumb prints big enough so that there's no stress on your thumb. They're easy to use, and you can see it just easily snaps in there. We've also made it height adjustable, so anybody and everybody can use it, which is very, very convenient. You can get your kids out there and garden. Anybody can use it. One of our most important pieces is the inner workings right here. It's kind of our stabilizer, our anchor, which also, like he was saying, promotes that good posture. We don't want you bending over in the garden and breaking your back and getting muddy and dirty. So it's really an incredible feature. Lefties or righties can use it. It kind of spins and toggles around, as you can see. And this handle is actually what drives this bottom part into the ground and also allows it to turn as easily as it can. So when you drive it into the ground, it can break pretty much the hardest of surfaces aside from concrete. You know, you don't want to drive
concrete,
it in there.
Concrete's out.
Why would you want to?
Get a jackhammer.
Yeah. But you know, it's really easy and fun to use. You drive it into the ground, find what's comfortable for you. Again, we want to promote good back posture, being supported, being stable. Drive it into the ground, find that root of the weed, as you can see on our two prong, and you just give it a quick twist, and it literally snaps the root at the base of it, and you twist and flick and pull out, and we've gotten roots that are yay big.
I really
dandelion
have.
Roots,
yeah,
which are the worst.
It is an amazing tool in that regard, in that dandelions are a problem, and they can come back and grow again, and so it's important to get the tool positioned right and basically under the ground. Rotate the soil from this point. As you rotate it up and around, you disturb the soil around the weed root, and then as you twist this or rotate this, you lift it and the weed elevates out of the ground. So it comes out of its natural position in disturbed soil instead of highly impacted soil.
This gets into all those tight spots that you can't reach, aside, like alongside your house, this, underneath shrubs, trees, you name it, it can grab it. What's also really great about it is that it's really, really, really lightweight. It's a little deceiving, but it is easy to use for people. It's easy to grip. These grips are cushioned and they're comfortable. It's not going to add any stress to your hands. So we've really wanted to make gardening fun again and get people who haven't been gardening in 10, 5 years, you know, whatever it is, back outside and back doing what they love to do. And this is definitely something that will help.
Well, we have a team around us that's collaborative, two physiatrists, medical doctors, and an ergonometrist, and they have looked at it, used it, gotten a feel for it, and they believe that in terms of the 50 and older crowd, one of the things that they yearn to do is get back into the garden without the pain and strain, and they said this is a tool that can do it. And we also are very focused on the millennial crowd as well, because they're pressed for time.
And we like all the cool new stuff.
And gardening, as we point out, and we know to be a fact, is one of the best ways there is to relax or de-stress.
Mm-hmm.
And this is the tool that can do it.
That sounds great. Tom, Laura, where can a person go to find out more information or to purchase these? I know that they're not going to be available until this fall of 2018, but where can they go?
You can learn more about the Green Mamba Garden Tool at www.greenmambatools.com.
That sounds great, and we'll put the link below. Thank you very much, Tom and Laura.
Thank you so much. Appreciate it.
Bye, everybody. Take care.
For more tips and how-to videos, go to weekendhandyman.com.